Ghost of Tsushima, baby. All right, I'm so hyped. Been wanting to play this game ever since it came out, but I just wanted to play it on, well, it's not a stream, a let's play, so I've been holding off. But here we are, finally. Ghost of Tsushima. Oh, here we are. There's the mask. It just brightens until the ghost's eyes are barely visible. It's not visible at all right now. Ah, there you are. It might be more visible to you, but I have the lighting set up, so it's a bit harder for me to see the dark. I think this much is enough. Wow. For the best experience, select the option that matches your audio setup. Hold on. All right. Home theater, bookshelf speakers, built-in TV speakers, soundbar, night mode. What's night mode? Is it when we're the ghost? Headphones. Headphones 3D audio. This has 3D audio, so yeah, let's go with that. Change difficulty. Punkas. Medium or lethal. Death is always close at hand. Single sword strike is lethal. You know what? I wanna enjoy the game, so medium it is. English dialogue. English dialogue with English subtitles. Japanese dialogue with English subtitles. Black and white filter with Japanese dialogue and English subtitles inspired by the movies of legendary filmmaker Akira Kurosawa. Kurosawa is he's the director that most directors say is the best, right? I'm gonna go with subtitled, at least for my first playthrough. Okay, here we are. Some banners. Oh my god, the visuals are insane. Tsushima, Japan. Are we in a cutscene? It's a cutscene.
Mongol Empire is invading our home. They are brutal. Relentless. Unstoppable. We are 80 samurai against an army, fighting to slow the invasion. Today, I die for my people. There must be thousands of them. We will face death and defend our home. Tradition, courage, honor. They are what make us. We are the warriors of Tsushima. We are samurai! Nodadachi, go break their spirits. Hey!
Outsiders, send your finest warrior to face me.
Nada, Jinnina.
I am Haru Nobuadachi, descendant of the legendary Yoshi Nobuadachi.
Thank you.
No mercy!
Oh, I'm playing. Wow. What? That was a dick move, wasn't it? They just straight up killed him. Whoopsie. Okay, I'm no samurai, but you gotta have some honor. He came there to fight them one on one. Yes.
I need you with me. We've lost so many. We have to keep pushing, Lord Sakai.
Well, visuals are insane. Okay. So that's a combo. 1, 2, 3. Jump. Circle is.
Men, we must hunt down the Mongol leader.
Wait, triangle is a heavy attack. Where are we going?
Cut them down.
You're mine. Suck on that. Okay, he's still alive, ain't he? Can I finish him off? Die! What was that? There was some kind of ripple effect. Hey, everybody's running off with that. Okay, this is guard. Elven is guard. Good to know. But you're not really supposed to use a katana to guard, aren't you? Are you? Any samurais out there, let me know. Oh, I think I got hit. Oops. Maybe there's something like a perfect parry? Attack. Go on, you know you wanna. Whoops. There is a perfect parry, I don't know what that is. Daedalus. You guys ain't done? Dude, this is a suicide mission. Okay, we're going quietly. Is that the Mongol leader up there? He's the guy who killed Adachi? I think. I will avenge you, Adachi! Oh, okay, cutscene. That guy does not give a crap. Wow. Oof. Got an arrow in us.
Uncle.
Ow. Oh, no. Are we gonna die in the first battle? Is this like medieval?
No.
Khotan, cousin of Kublai, grandson of Genghis. Brother, you are a warrior. I can see that. You trained your whole life for this, and you have won battles that lesser men have called unwinnable, yes? But while you were sharpening your sword, do you know how I prepared for today? I learned. I know your language, your traditions, your beliefs, which villages to tame and which to burn. So I'll ask you once again, samurai. Do you surrender?
That's how you open a game. The texture on this skin is incredible. And also their armors. I really, really like the Mongol armor. Buddy, time to resurrect. So that's our main character, I suppose. Okay. Somebody's caring for us. So stuff. Hold on just a sec, I need to invert the camera. Sammy.
Someone worked hard to keep me alive.
I've been avoiding any kind of spoilers for this game, and all I really know is this guy, he
weapons, just supplies. Need to keep moving.
Yeah, the honorable ways of the samurai don't work against the Mongols. They're just too many. So he has to fight with dishonor. And I suppose that's really a story of the creation of the ninja, isn't it?
Someone saved me. Hit me back here. Maybe they have my sword.
Search for your katana. Oh. Seems like we're healed right now. Can we run? Did he just auto go into stealth or did I? Can I do a takedown? Okay, so guess we need a weapon first. graphics is insane. Just imagine how good this will look on a PS4 Pro or the PS5. Which I'm just playing on a base PS4. Is that my katana?
Someone was sharpening their blade. A warrior.
It's a bit stuck. Okay, we're doing a little detective work.
Broken. Better than nothing.
Just to continue your search. Don't mind if I do. She the one caring for us?
Can you run?
I think so. Where's my sword?
Not here.
You're on here.
I'll take care of this. Please hide.
Oh, don't hurt me.
Shield, Lomini. Rice!
I'm Yuna. You want your sword? Follow me.
How long was I out?
Long enough for the Mongols to conquer half the island.
Take his sword. I like this girl. She's a badass. What? Okay. I'm jumping now. Okay. Oh shit. Whoops. Wow. That came over screen came fast. Tsushima Island is a
let's move
this way. Wait. There's nothing we can do for her.
But I can save the others. Lord Shimura was with me on the battlefield.
Did you though? Forget him.
Shimura is my uncle.
You're Jin Sakai? The Jito's nephew?
I have to know. Did he survive?
I think so. The Mongols took him prisoner.
Where did they take him?
East, along the coast.
Toward Castle Kanada. They must be holding him inside. Celebrating their victory. I could take them by surprise.
You'll be killed.
Or I'll rescue Lord Shimura. Then help him drive the Mongols into the sea. He can contact the Shogun, call for reinforcements.
I didn't nurse you back to health, to watch you throw your life away.
Why did you save me?
I couldn't leave you to die. I need your help.
Lord Shimura
family I have left. Let's move.
Just give me your weapon.
Look out.
Raiders. Armed for battle.
They've been riding across the island. Taking slaves. Killing the weak.
No one's fighting back.
Through here.
Oops. Oh no. Okay, so they take a little while to actually notice us. Just how far away is our sword? So I'm guessing stealth is gonna be a huge part of this game. Are you going into the park? No.
More guards.
We'll take the rooftops.
Tops.
Up here.
You climb roofs, scavenge battlefields. You're a thief.
When I need something, I take it.
Like my katana.
I traded it for food and medicine.
You what?
Don't worry. We'll find the buyer. Get your sword.
Oh, so that's what happened. So, are we gonna find the katana and...
This is someone's house.
And they're not coming back.
Six into supplies. That's kind of vague. What kind of supplies were those? Oh, more supplies. Maybe we'll be able to access the inventory later. Yeah. Oh, okay. I want to go down. No, down. Down, boy. What do we got? Oh, metal supplies. Sorry. Supplies. Do we have any more supplies? Nope. That's it?
Through here.
Alright, Luna. What if she's taking us to a trap?
The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead.
Yeah, she wouldn't save our lives just to trap us then again, would she? Did they take our katana? So I need to supplies. Is this storeroom? Tough luck, buddy. Collect. Ah. Yes, the Tsushima logo. Oh,
okay. Nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai has saved lives. And ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me. Let's see what you've been practicing.
Okay. Try to show me.
Yes, Uncle.
Attack! Are you ready? Try to strike him.
Hey. Guess we'll have to defend ourselves this time.
Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
I'll kick dirt in his eyes, then break his nose. See how big he feels with a mouthful of blood.
A small victory achieved without honor. When a samurai faces a devious foe, he must rise above them and never sink to their level.
Oops.
No matter how tempting.
Yes, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage.
Oh, that's breaking through the defense, right? Then there's the whole ripple thing. Can I kill this guy?
Follow with a quick strike.
Enough! I yield.
You let me win.
Not at all. If you held a real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now for a change, try to block my attacks.
Psst.
I'll not go easy on you. Hold your blocking form.
Okay.
A fine block. Good form.
I'm sore. Can we take a break?
We're not finished yet. Find your resolve and fight through the pain. Good.
Yeah, I even used one of those moon thingies. It's your resolve. Draw on your resolve to heal and perform other special abilities. Some special abilities. Gain resolve by killing enemies, parrying attacks, or using other advanced skills.
It's time you learn to parry. Wait for me to make the first move. Once I strike, block my attack. I must parry before I strike. When I strike, parry. A fine parry.
Hey. Okay, parrying is a little difficult.
You're improving.
Need to catch your breath?
Cocky.
More than a child to knock the wind out of me. Now then, let's see you defend against a spear. Dodge my spear, then follow up with a counterattack. Good reflexes. Remember, dodge, then counterattack. Excellent dodge. I am vulnerable after attacking. Excellent counter.
The marker.
Warrior you cannot overcome.
Thank you for these lessons, Uncle.
We are not finished yet. Jin Sakai, will you honor me with a sparring match?
I wouldn't want to hurt you.
If you're that confident, let's make this interesting. The first to land 5 strikes gets to choose dinner.
I hope you like octopus.
You are done for.
Very good, Jin.
Well struck, Uncle. You're too fast.
I win. totally dodged his attack though. Can I chain dodge that?
I have one last question. For generations, our families have lived by a code. Tell me the virtues that guide us.
Loyalty to our Lord. Control of our emotions. And...
you know this.
Honor. To fight bravely and uphold the legacy of Clan Sakai.
Those are your father's words. What does honor mean to you?
I guess... protecting people. The ones who can't fight for themselves.
You have a good heart. But first, we must show everyone that we serve our Lord with courage, integrity, and self-control.
You say that like it's easy.
It's never easy, Jin. I struggle with it every day. But we must set an example for our people by remaining true to our code. And to ourselves. That is the meaning of honor.
Afnater Samurai!
That is so badass. Whoops. Okay.
Good.
Got hit.
Found your sword.
Where can
is this Yuna?
The stables aren't far. This way.
Yeah, boy. Morning now. It's also cinematic.
Where are the stables?
Behind that burning farmhouse. Follow me.
Which burning farmhouse? Oh, that one. Come on, we can take him. I have a sword.
We can get close. Slit their throats and kill them without a sound.
Without honor.
So what's his breaking point? Okay. Oh, okay. So it's a group kill.
Done running, and I can finally help.
Damn it.
You're so frustrated with this.
More guards.
Don't let anyone escape.
Yeah. You see that? Now that's a pro move.
Thank you, my lord.
They said all the samurai were dead.
Do you have somewhere to hide?
I heard Golden Temple might be safe.
Go. Stay off the roads. And guard your son with your life.
Isn't that a doll? Looks like a doll.
You risked your life for them.
They couldn't defend themselves.
They're not the only ones who need you. My brother. The Mongols took him.
That's why you saved me.
Taka is my only family.
And Lord Shimura is mine.
Please. I just want my brother back.
I'll help you find him after I save my uncle. I promise.
I'm coming with you.
Mongols are just up ahead. And so back up. I died. What? Ah, that's what you get. That's what you get for being too confident. Okay, I got it this time. I need to be in an open area. That guy keeps getting me. Yuna at the stables. Hey, Yuna at the stables.
Samurai horses. A few we didn't take into battle.
Lucky for them. And us, which horse do you want?
Can I take any which horse I want? I like this one. This black horse will be with you for your entire journey. I guess, of course. Nobu, Trust, Sora, Sky, Kage, Shadow. It's obviously a Kage. You have chosen to name your horse Kage. This will be your companion's name for your entire journey. Are you sure? Yes. I'm really good at making decisions. Not the right ones, but, you know, I make them anyway. Komodo Tower. Castle Kaneda.
Castle Kaneda.
You're holding your uncle inside. The walls are too high to climb. We could cause a distraction. Sneak in.
No. We walk in the front gate. Khotun Khan set fire to our best swordsman. Humiliated my uncle. Butchered the warriors of Tsushima. I'm going to repay his kindness.
By repeating the same mistakes that got your friends killed.
That's what the Mongols will think. But this time, I'll strike first.
Oh, that's what I said, about the guy who would come to attack us. Standoffs. When approaching enemy territory, you can challenge foes to a standoff once your enemy approaches hold. Triangle. As soon as they attack, release triangle to defeat them in one deadly strike. I can do that.
I've come for Lord Shimura.
The eye strike. Yes. Okay, he's dead. Seal up.
Don't sound surprised.
What's that? Oh! Oh! Camera mode. Options, exit. Okay.
What's all that noise?
Not sure. The Mongols fired them off at the beach.
Explosives? Oh, more Mongols. Oh, all right, Yuna. She did know everyone. She did, didn't she? Did he just parry me? Can't see. Okay. I need to do a little better. My combat skills are appalling. Okay, that little kill netted me a few more. What's this here?
Keep moving! We can't retreat!
Did they just attack their own people? By me.
We can't keep going.
Throat.
I have to fall back
alone.
Keep the path clear.
Ah, damn right.
Shimura, we'll need a quick escape.
I'll get the horses ready.
Do it. If I'm not back soon, ride for the forest.
Been through that. Thrust attack. Okay. That I need a little practice with. Oh, he's dead. Can we go through this route here? Can I jump? Am I gonna die if I jump? Well, now we know. Yeah, why did I do that? Oh man, come on. I have to replay this whole part. I did worse. Need more resolve to heal. I am quite resolute about healing myself. There was one more guy. Oh, there you are. Come on. To daddy. Maybe don't. Hey! Come on, I totally buried that. Jerk. Wow, I'm doing so bad. I promise you, I'm really not this bad a player, usually. All right. These next guys. Can I go around over there? Probably, huh? Need more result to it. That guy came early, didn't he? Okay. Let's try this route. What's this? Hello? It's just a shrine here. Can I do something at it? Oh, that's how you run. Okay. I'm coming. Right. Return to tail. Do I have a stamina meter? Look like it. Keep having to heal. Stand up. Dodging arrows. Before firing arrows, Mongol watchers will call out and signal their allies to duck. So I can crouch. Whoa, what was that? Then suffering. Is there anybody else suffering? So they don't automatically die when you put them out of commission. They just lie there. That's the castle of Canada. Could we see the lady, Yuna? It seemed like it. She looks very familiar. Is she based on a real person? Can I climb this ladder? I can't climb this ladder. Oh, I think that's a standoff place. Maybe we could shoot the arrows at them. No, not an option. Okay. That was nerve-wracking. I'm so focused. Really? You're gonna call him out? He's not just gonna come and fight you one-on-one. Jin? Is he? I have no help. I have no resolve. I am resolute, but I have no resolve.
I will show him his nephew, broken and humiliated, begging to join the Mongol Empire.
Jin.
This is your time, Lord Sakai.
You're gonna have to fight him. I don't think we can beat him. Oh my God. That's a health bar though. Okay, he just one-shot us.
Enough. Surrender.
So now, let me at him.
Can bring peace to your home. Save yourself.
Oh, he did.
I failed. Again.
Father.
Jin. Help me.
Can't you send them away?
You must face them, Jin. You are now the master of Clan Sakai.
Yes.
You're not alone, Jin. Your father is the wind at your back. Your mother, the birds in the trees.
And Uncle?
He will tell you. At your father's pyre.
Thank you.
Okay, so this is the funeral.
If you ever need guidance, Clan Adachi will help you.
Okay. He died, right? At the beginning, Adachi. Don't talk to him. The lighting through the trees? Cinematic as hell. Uncle.
I couldn't save him. I was a coward.
Jin, you are a samurai.
He died because of me.
Your father fell in battle saving his only son. His reward is a warrior's death. Now you will carry on his legacy. Your father's spirit resides within this blade. He is always with you. You will come to my fortress as my ward. Today, say goodbye to your father.
It's dead. By the way, they were talking. This is now, right? So he fell in the river and didn't die. Where's Yuna? The wind at your back, so it's the father's spirit, maybe. Okay, I think we're gonna finish it off right here because I think that was a satisfactory introduction to the game. And I feel like this is the point in which the tutorial is over and the game is picking up in earnest. So, look, the footprints in the sand. Nice touch. Even shuffle marks. They thought of everything, didn't they? Yeah, so we'll be picking up from here next time. And if you enjoyed this gameplay, I know there wasn't much talking or anything because it was so full of cinematics and of course we was just getting used to the game. And I hope you'll join me next time for our next playthrough. Part 2 of Ghost of Tsushima. Till then, I'm out.